can't bear you, that shit. I know how it works, so it's like,
no problem.
I don't even like.
Thank you.
That line work came out good, didn't it?
Yeah, it looks good.
Let's look at it with 3D. It's gonna look good, 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 good.
Pretty badass, man.
Beautiful.
Nice.
Yeah, it really comes out, man. It's awesome. That's mega 3D, man.
Huh?
So that's mega 3D.
Now, these lines are not gonna...
Just see it with the 3D.
Turn it this way.
With the 3D glasses on.
What's that?
It's
this is
that's how 3D. You're supposed to view his work.
What?
Oh shit,
thanks,
bro.
Man.
Are you serious?
Like, yeah. Just took some acid.
I've no wish.
Stop taking acid.
Good for you.
And you know what? I never will either.
That's fucking legit. Oh, that's some
fresh shit I'll take every day.
Right.
That's
legit as
well.
Thanks, man. This is what I do. Let me give you my card.
Yeah, for sure.
Where are you from?
Boston, but I've been here for 20 years.
Thoughts on? Sappy?
Say again? Get good down here?
Yeah, actually, yes.
We get family shit.
Oh, good. Haha. Here.
You see it. Any messages for the world today, Carl?
Stay away from dirty bombs.
Thank you.
found it, right?
What?
You found your pain.
Yeah.
You had to buy new?
So then, like, you didn't
Oh, man. What me? You know that, right?
No, I know that.
Are you filming?
There he is, yeah. Painting. Blue hair.
Wow, very good.
Awesome.
It's all 3D. Yeah, I got ripped off for $1,000 worth of paint this morning. I'll get new paint.
Did they only leave you the blue?
I got some dropped off.
Nice. Very good.
Karma.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
Bigger. It used to be back in the 80s, it was unbelievably big.
Yes. I mean,
and then it died because of the auto industry.
Right.
Now it's making a big comeback.
Good. And Detroit itself is coming back in a surprising way.
There's some great artists in Detroit.
Yes, there are. And there always have been. So from rock to.
Yep. Cast border artists, man. It's a great place.
Yeah. What's your name again?
Ron.
Yeah, you're my age, so we're in the same era.
There you go, man.
All right, man. All
right, Carl.
Thank you.
Whoa! I like the neon. That's nice. Like the glow in the dark.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, it's black light. Shine, can you shine that right there?
Yeah. Oh, cool. I love that.
Now you can see those black lights. Where'd you get your flashlight from?
I ordered mine from China, but you can get them for like $15.
Yes, I want to get a black light because no one can see my tattoo.
So, yeah, walk that line.
You have to walk.
Walk it closer. I love me a move.
I love that. That's
here we got Baphomet. Isn't he beautiful?
What is that?
Baphomet is a hermetic god.
I love the black light. That's so cool.
Some asshole stole all my paint this morning, early this morning. Yeah. Like $1,000 worth of
shit. You won't buy this.
Oh my god. Do you have that stuff insured?
Yeah.
Do you have insurance?
No, we can't get insurance for that. Paintings.
Because I know my makeup kit. That's because
I
have MAC and I have Sephora. So
yeah,
I have insurance on that.
Yeah, because that could be what, $10,000 if it really pay it. Oh, that's fake. I don't even know. Right.
It's Carl fascinated with his gallery.
Yeah. Wait. But he's doing different things than me too. Good to see you, man. Yeah, somebody's gonna be stolen out of the dollar.
So that's what you said.
Check it out. With 3D glasses, man.
How you doing, bro?
Good. Check this out.
I remember when you started this
one. Let's go. Awesome.
Let's do it.
That's nice.
Baphomet.
Shoes on. Check out that guy.
It is, man. We're starting to get really, really good at your dimensions too. Yeah. Like,
it's
Because I remember when you first kind of started out with 3D, yeah. and it kind of was all like one layer, but now you're starting to get like into the depth and shit. It's fucking looking good, man. And I'm not gonna lie, dude, I'm fucking loving this piece.
Yeah, it's bad.
This is a fucking good one.
Some asshole stole all my pants.
What?
All of it.
What's up, man? Good. Oh, you're good,
worries. No worries, yeah.
I'm sick.
Walk right up on it. Walk right up close to
it. That's so cool.
Then move around. It'll move. It's the whole thing moves.
That's awesome. I've never seen it.
See what I did, 3D. Yeah, take cards. Take watch all the way. The way I paint. Give me a bunch for paint.
I found my neighbor's bike behind Baywalk.
Oh, really?
Something's falling.
That's fucked. And they go like to the can.
Oh, yeah. That's fucking bad.
I have 2,000 videos on YouTube.
You want to go to Ybor for what?
The art scene over there is great too. And that woman, she says she owns a gallery, a collective.
You haven't been out there in forever. How you doing?
What's up, man?
Hey.
Check the big one out with these.
Which one?
The big one.
And then walk on it.
Walk on it?
Yeah, move.
Right. Oh, wow.
Thank you.
That's awesome, man.
Thank you. That's what I do.
Yeah?
And I'm starting to bring effects out of this one.
Yeah.
I got $1,000 worth of my paint stolen.
Wow, today?
Yeah, this morning.
I had to defuse the situation. Let's go.